Hey everybody, Timmy Flowers got here, and I have a special announcement. Coming to the Timmy Flowers Guy YouTube channel on New Year's Eve 2023, I'll be ringing in the new year with my 200th episode of Classic Flyers Theater with Timmy Flowers Guy. That's right, folks. I'm ringing in the new year, ringing in the new year with the 200, with the Classic Flyers Theater 200 episode spectacular. Only on the Timmy Flyers Guy YouTube channel. So get ready. We're gonna ring in the new year on December 31st, 2023. And guess what time this video will be? On at 11 p.m. on December 31st, the Timmy Flowers Guy 200th episode spectacular will be making its premiere on New Year's Eve at 11 p.m. That's right, we're gonna ring in the new year with a 200th episode spectacular of Classic Flyers Theater. Stay tuned, folks. Because it's coming to YouTube, New Year's Eve. Hey, everybody, it's me, Timmy Flyers Guy. And welcome to the Orange, Black, and Purple pregame report. All three teams will be in action tonight. Will be in action today. We've got an afternoon matchup at 1 p.m. as the Philadelphia Flyers face off against the Golden Knights for the second time this season. Then the Phantoms will be continuing their road trip. This time we'll be facing off against the Belleville Senators. Also, the Reading Royals will be taking on the Newfoundland Growlers for the second time tonight. Let's get into the recap. We last left off, the Philadelphia Flyers faced off against the Carolina Hurricanes. The Flyers were able to get also a fast start, as was Owen Tippett, who gave the Flyers a 1-0 lead. Shortly going into the second period, it was Travis Jackney who gave the Flyers a 2-0 lead, and it was Ryan Poehling who gave the Flyers a 3-0 lead. Carolina was able to strike back, but only getting one goal, as the Flyers held on to beat the Carolina Hurricanes 3-1. Their first win against the Hurricanes, their Flyers losing streak over the Canes was officially snapped as the Flyers beat the Hurricanes 3-1. Today, the Flyers will face off in an afternoon matchup with the Vegas Golden Knights. The last time the Flyers played the Golden Knights, the Golden Knights got a 3-2 victory. Made a 3-2 late Missouri to give them a 3-2 victory. The Flyers will be looking to even up the series with the Vegas Golden Knights as they face off with the Golden Knights today at 1. Also, the Phantoms will be in action tonight as they face off against the Belleville Senators. When we last left off, the Phantoms faced off. When we last left off, the Phantoms faced off against the Laval Rocket. Going into the second period, the Phantoms were able to get the first goal, as it was Tanner Lozinski giving the Phantoms the 1-0 lead. Shortly after that, in the third period, Ollie McSell made it 2-0 for the Phantoms. Lavelle pulled their goalie. Get the extra attacker out. It was Oliver Sell again getting the third goal for the Phantoms as the Phantoms got a 3-0 lead. Lavelle was able to lure the Phantoms into a major penalty, and Lavelle was able to get one of the goals on their 4-minute penalty, kind of lead to 3-2. But the Phantoms were able to hang on with the 3-2 victory of the Lavelle Rocket. They'll be looking to continue their success at home as they face off. Against the Belleville Senators. Tonight, the Reading Royals will be in action as they will face off against the Newfoundland Growlers. When we last left off, the Reading Royals faced off against the same team. Wills and Mullick got the scoring started, giving the Royals a 1-0 lead. The Growlers were able to tie the score, but the Royals were able to take the lead in the second period as Javon Longo got the Royals on the board once again, giving them a 2-1 lead. In the third period, the Royals got another goal, as it was Joseph Nardi who gave the Royals a 3-1 lead. Newfoundland was able to tie the score at 3-3. It was Darren Brady who got the overtime game winner for the Reading Royals, giving them a four to three victory over the Newfoundland Growlers. Their first victory over the Growlers this season. The Royals will continue to ride the wave of momentum tonight. I'm Timmy Flyers Guy, and this has been the Orange, Black, and Purple pregame report. Let's go Flyers, let's go Phantoms, and let's go Royals.